chemistry. It helps make up our world. And yet there are still huge gaps in our understanding of it.
Converting chemicals from one form to another requires very accurate calculations. We see catalysis as one of the killer apps for quantum computing.
What solutions could we develop if we were able to model more complex molecules and reactions on a scalable quantum computer?